In 1956, she juggled a heavy load of studies at Harvard Medical School while training for the Olympics, where she went on to win a gold medal, becoming the first American woman to do so. It is my honor to introduce to you Tenley Albright.